Hello everyone, let's proceed to solve this question. So given the redshift, z is equal to 12. Alright. Now we know wavelength.